he can't get out of bed. He can't move his legs, has a little bit of strength still left in his arms, can't feed himself.
If you've ever taken care of a special needs child or a sick relative, you know how rewarding but also how tough it can be.
Well, sometimes just the little things like getting them out of bed seem impossible. And so tonight, a local family is fighting that battle for their son, and time is working against them. News5's John London explains why. John?
Well, the piece of equipment, Cherie, that they used to lift him up will be unavailable to them come March. So for now, they can get their son to the shower and to school, the things most of us take for granted. Here's a look inside their Loveland home. Teenager Ryan Newbanks lifts his own spirits these days with a little help from his friends.
That little young one right there. Molly, come here.
That's her favorite spot.
A 15-year-old Loveland freshman who cannot walk or feed himself. Here's a kindergarten picture of Ryan, who was born with Duchenne's, a destructive form of muscular dystrophy. That's him with brothers Josh, Jack, and Nick. His mom runs a daily race to sustain some semblance of quality to his young life.
We use a cough assist machine because he can't produce a cough. So this machine forces air down into his lungs so he can cough efficiently.
One lift to his life is his power chair. But to get to it, he needs a device to get him out of bed. The one he has now is a loaner. The company needs it back at the end of the month for use in hospitals.
We don't have the money to buy it outright. And I don't know. I don't know what we're going to do.
Friends help make the home more accommodating, as shown here in this Loveland Herald article. But medical bills for Cheryl and her husband Kevin are mounting, and insurance won't cover the $7,200 cost of a new lift.
We roll him from side to side, and then we tuck the sling underneath him, and then these get hooked on here.
5 months after major back surgery.
And a lot of my friends came to visit me and all that stuff there. Yeah.
Did you have to do therapy and all that? And
my therapist came, but she kind of ran away, I thought.
His condition has progressively worsened over the years, but you'd never know it by that laughter. His devoted family has set up a foundation through PNC Bank. You can find out more about it on WLWT.com. Click on the As Seen On section at the top of the homepage. Jack?